We shot some really high octane action scenes in Bombay, and yeah, I mean, it was a dream come true for any young actor to kind of, you know, play, you know, a superhero or a vigilante, or, you know, so it was an amazing experience. I always wanted to do this film. I wanted to do this film since 2012, like I said, you know. So to actually be there finally, you know, in the suit, in the mask, was a dream come true. So it was an amazing experience.
Also, if you could share your journey in this industry, like a hero banna kitna mushkil raha, kitna aasan raha aapke liye, you know, because you're doing this completely different genre of films. We don't see you obviously in romantic, as a romantic hero. So if you could share your journey, also what kind of films that you're looking forward.
Yeah, I'm just focusing on trying to improve as an actor and improve my craft. And I think the best way to do that is to work with the best directors. And I've been lucky enough to work with two of the best directors for me personally in my first two films. And so yeah, that's the aim, is to just keep improving as an actor, and that's my only focus, you know. So I think, you know, to be honest, I kind of knew somewhere that we were trying to do something very new, you know, and very different. And whenever you try and do something different, you don't always succeed, you know. But I think for me, the success of Mirzya personally was, you know, I got to work with a director that I've idolized. I love his movies, and you know, his vision was amazing and spectacular, you know. So to be part of that was great, and I got to learn a lot as an actor, and I improve a lot as an actor. I think if I hadn't done Mirzya and gone through that experience, I wouldn't have been able to do Bhavesh Joshi. So, you know, so but yeah, I mean, it's always disheartening when you put 2-3 years of work into something and a lot of people don't see it. So, but you got to keep going, you know. I don't think I'm the first actor that's done a film that's not made money, and I don't think I'll be the last. But you just got to keep working, put your head down, and just keep working.